thing. Let's go.
Come on. Come on, Jeff. Come on. Jeff! Don't you mess with my weather station.
The boat.
No, no. Hey! No, no. Hmm? He does have a nice tail. Where? Is he in there?
Yeah, he's in the third window.
Rex!
Quit licking yourself over there. I'm gonna get on the jet.
He's an attack chipmunk. Jeff, get him.
The full force of Jeff the cat. He doesn't know what to do with him. He's not like a Rex. Losing interest, but he can't look away.
Get him, Rex, or get him, Jeff.
So confused on what's going on.
Look at him pounce on him. Oh, there he goes. He's
a vicious Jeff.
Eat him, Jeff, eat him. Is he, what is he? Ooh.
Get the net, man. Stop
the net. What do you mean?
Get the net.
I can't get the net, I'm stuck. I told you. What did I tell you? I said the cat's there, you want to get out of here with bugs. Bugs, always heavy. Better get him.
In the ceiling, oh baby, it's the ultimate feeling. You got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly?
Oh, not there, not there.
Someone else was there.
I lost him.
And where are you going today? Which way? Okay. Huh? Watch out for the seagull. What do you think, Rex? Rex. What do you think? You sniff.
Go get him, Rex. Go get him. Where's he at? Look at that champion. Come on over here. Look at him. He's picked up the scent.
Look at those sunglasses. He's ready. So, how did it go? By what? Oh no. It's not gonna be good. Fall off.
Side-armed.
Yeah, you got to
go straight up.
Yeah, the hog had a nose.
That's what it was. Nothing but buds. So, I'll say, hey, I got...
It's a baby bat.
Hey, that guy is skinny. Look at how skinny he is.
Ah, get him away! How many is that, Andrew?
I think about eight. And how much do you have? Yeah, two.
They're midget fish. Midget fish. Don't believe him. I got the big one. I got the big one. He is a giant. Oh, not quite.
If you can put your hand around him, he's not.
Ow!
He's not a giant.
Got me.
In the smoke. The smoke.
In the smoke. Got me.
I got bronchitis.
Whoops.
Hey.
Oh.
See what I did is I fooled him into thinking that there wasn't anything there.
There's a cooler down here.
There was.
Got it.
Oh, no, I'm videotaping.
Oh.
Be careful. Got your mother's book wet. This thing, Mr. Bullhead.
Hey, look what I caught. Look what I caught. In my net.
What?
Look what I caught in my net. She's got the big top water. You're going to have to grab them from the top and then take them out. Watch the hook so it doesn't go in. Yeah, there you go. I got bugs. Oh, Yeah, use the pliers on him.
Flies.
Goofy flies. It's nice.
It's a color.
Just lay him down. Oh, oh, there he goes! Now he's all... Did you get him? You got him stuck in there? Andrew, his only crappie that he gets stuck. Only big fish of the night.
Put the net, and I'll put him into the net.
Okay.
And put him back in the water. Wash out of my hands. Alright, now.
There he goes. He's good.
I didn't look all that oil.
He fell. See the lake that you're on. Where everybody is at. How big is that one?
Like 2.5, 3.
Uh-oh, the birds. Look at that belly. My goodness. He's huge. He's gone. That was my spot right there on the rock. And I got robbed. I got a midget fish. Is he good? Or did you stun him? Oh. Alright, Saunders Point.
Ready? There he goes. probably go sideways with him.
Oh, crap. Ducks are after my lure. That's a good hit. He didn't look.
We've got a parade following us.
Dusty. You're gonna wear it.
There's the bridge. There's the shoreline, I think. Huh? Really?
Not cold in South Pacific.
Oh.
That's your man.
Facing us?
We're all looking at this bald eagle, but it's not a white head yet, so it's a baby one.
Look at him.
Like, not far from us. The dog gets turned around, gets on.
He's coughing.
He went chasing after a muskrat the other day.
Rex. Rex. That is a special beast right there.
White cat with like a ring tail. He was flying after him. Yeah.
Huh, interesting.
Thank you. on.
Go get it. Oh, he's good. Oh, good boy. He's good. He's good. Go get it. Yes, he's good. He is a water dog. He's good, this baby. Right off the
he
dock.
He won't go off the dock.
Right off the dock. That champion. Take a picture of it and send it to the mountain. Look at him. Look at him, yep. How big is he?
3 pounds.
3? I don't know, we better measure him though. Maybe we should measure him. Careful, don't bust my pole.
He needs to go back in the water though.
Let me see him to the side. Ooh.
Look at his fin.
He was good and heavy. He might be four. The off. There he goes, happy. Yes. Good one. Ooh, everything looks good. Oh no.
Turn it up.
Where is he, Rex? Where is he? Rex, you got a fly on you. Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many troubles, all these get him off, Rex. You like a drug to me, a luxury, my sugar and go. I want the good life that brings me to fight you. Get him, Rex, get him. Cause you don't even know.
Let's go. that's not the right way.
Hey! Make sure that rope is away from your feet.
Come on. Come on, Jeff. Come on. Jeff! Don't you mess with my weather station.
The boat.
No, no.
Hey!
No, no. Hmm? He does have a nice tail. Where? Is he in there?
Yeah, he's in the third window.
Rex!
Quit licking yourself over there. I'm gonna get on the chips.
He's an attack chipmunk. Jeff, get him.
The full force of Jeff the cat. He doesn't know kind of
when
not.
He comes out to the deep end, he swings. Rex, this way.
Rex. Come on, he's over there, Rex. He's over there.
Go get him. Rex, there he is.
Here,
Rex. Rex. He's
going to sit down. He's trying to see if he'll chomp on it. Throw him out. Throw him out. And he's like a duck.
Go get him, Rex. He's over here. Look,
Rex,
he's over here.
Rex, there he goes. Right
he's
there.
Over there.
Look at Rex swim. Look at him swim.
It's like I don't want my butt to go under the water.
He's like, that was delicious. That was a delicious treat.
Look at his tail. Look how long it is.
Little ducks.
Capture one.
I would like to capture one. Look at the mama duck.
Look
she's.
At Rex. Look at him. He's good.
He is. He's a. He's a water dog. Look at him.
I like that. It tastes good.
This is a baby. Look at those guys.
Getting another jet ski.
We are?
No.
It probably feels a little weird. I remember when we were in Chicago, we were at the mall. Yeah.
Can you
feel it? I can feel it, yeah.
This is Goat Island. Look at that goat.
It's a pack of wild goats.
Look at him.
I wonder if Rex would make friends with him.
Rex!
Not happy.
Oh, oh!
He's big! What happened?
I didn't set the hook.
Oh.
Bring him here.
Oh, he's heavy! Got him? Oh, he's chunky. I like him. Let's see. Those are good pants you got. Did you borrow them from me?
No.
Hold on, I'll take your picture. What did he hit? Oh, the June bug that I gave you? Alright, hold on 1 second. Lower. Yes, he's good.
Ready? Hit.
Hey!
Hey!
Very good. Rex and his tail is a wagon. Look at that tail go. Look at that tail go. He's a happy dog. Get those fish, Rex. Look at him. He's got a wiggly tail. What do you see, Rex? Those fish. Are you letting him get rid of those fish? He's wiggling that tail. He's a wiggling. Record any of that. Duh. We were on Goat Island. Rex, do you see the goats?
I want to pet one.
Rex, bark at him. Get him. Get those goats. Ruff, ruff.
Yeah,
No, that's fine.
I want to go around and go to where...
You're not going to go around. Come on. We'll find another spot. Rex, stay here. Watch. It's only a few feet here. Be careful.
12 feet.
Up here. Where are you going?
Around.
We're not gonna dock. That's.
I'm not saying docking. I'm gonna hop off.
No. It's too. I'm sorry.
Please, I'm driving.
Fishing night. He's with us too. Last night for the sunset on Pelican Lake. 8:30. Yes. And Rex is crying for his friends that would eat him.
I. Fancy! DY! Oh, oh no! Oh no!
Go! Si, sabes que ya llevo un rato mirando. Sun is down.
Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome.
The sun is
Muéstrame
down.
El camino que yo voy. Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito,
quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que
yeah,
te diga cosas
we're running.
Al oído. Para que te
we're running low on gas.
Despacito, quiero
despacito.
Firma las paredes de tu laberinto.
More gas if we're gonna. We need more gas. That one has plenty of gas, unfortunately. Yeah, you have to go on the red one. I mean, unless...
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Oye,
despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico hasta que las olas griten ay bendito para que mi sello se quede contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Enseñanza mi boca tus lugares favoritos,
favorito, favorito. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito
hasta provocar tus gritos y que olvides tu apellido.
There we go.
Let's see.
Duranger on the paddleboard, Eddie. Sit that butt down. Be careful.
Go over and see your aunt. Uncle Donnie.
Oh, jet ski. Hey, Tom, is that old silver boat still in the front yard?
No.
I was gonna, where did it go?
My brother took it over by his house.
Oh, Andrew, one of those boats that are enclosed is over by, how did he get it out?
Taquito.
Huh?
You know what taquito is?
What?
It's a small taco.
Yeah, taquito. Hey, he hijacked my radio. You hijacked my radio. Where's Mr. Muskrat? Where's Mr. Muskrat?
He was running at me. I thought he was going to jump and attack me. I jumped, even though he was on the ground underneath.
Where did he go? Hello, Mr. Muskrat. Where is he? But that board came off, huh?
Not funny.
There he goes!
Under the boat.
There he goes! Look at him go!
When you need him.
Those guys are nasty. Oh, he must have got it. All right, out on Pelican Lake. Master fisherman. I think they're out here on the shore. Babe Winkleman number two.
Had no one debt with a nibbler. I know you could have said it could have been a small one.
The superfish.
Something.
Oh!
Ouch! You okay?
What happened?
The weight hit my finger really hard.
Well, you okay? How'd you lose him?
I have no idea. You did. I'm the loosest second fish I lost so far. What the hell is going on here? You okay?
Yeah, the weight hit you.
My finger hit your water.
Super hard.
Oh yeah, that's a great picture of the water. Yeah, they might not. Are you alright?
Not really.
I wounded him, now he can't play volleyball.
Oh my gosh. It's like, it's numb.
You okay? The weight hit your thing?
What a doofus.
I was holding onto the line trying to pull him up, and then he shook, and the thing came flying up, and the weight hit my finger.
Yeah, they're out there
because
I can feel them.
Let me
see.
He's going to shake. Grab him with like how I'm doing it.
There you go. Look at that, mother.
Wait a minute. Let me get him over here. He's not going to die.
Okay?
Yeah, no, I didn't get it. All right. I got
it?
Yeah.
All
right.
That was a 4-pound swim out there.
That's right. Biggest ever caught.
Well, these...
Well, that was lucky.
They're right in here.
Well, that we found out this now.
They're right in
here. Oh, jeez, he's big. Yeah, but you gotta wait.
No. What?
You gotta wait.
Oh, crap. Mm.
Yeah, trying to keep his bush fast.
Yeah, you gotta keep tension on him.
Oh, you did. Well, I was surprised you got away.
Jeez, that was a big fish.
I know.
You got him? Good. What does he say? Well, look how red his gills are. Ooh. Very good. Oh, he splashed you. He says goodbye. There you go. We saw a huge, I don't know, it was like a miniature dog running around yesterday. I did at least. Yeah. It was a miniature dog, not a big dog.